Dan Lambert. He's got 4 minutes, 33 seconds left in the game. That's up to you. I mean. Yeah. I'm listening. Okay, you can't open mine.
You just
haven't
ate yours.
I know.
Why?
Because I haven't had time. Damn, Marcus just hit a three. Hey! That was a three! Oh, 27-19. That was a three. That was a three. That was a three. No, we losing. But that was a three. No, we losing. Yeah, that was a three. No, they changed. I think she changed it. These people, the coach getting all upset because they not. They gave them a.
Yeah!
tell y'all. Yeah, you know the one that's right there on top of the hill?
Yeah. Yeah. Because damn, that's what I was thinking about.
Yeah.
My daughter going to 92 and he going to be in the fifth, so I don't really
I know. Me either. And I don't want to go to Grand Prairie.
Right. I want to do that drive.
Right. That's where we're going.
That's cool. I like playing for them too. I was trying to get out one Texas.
And that, it was one of the parents that go there, she told me, she said, now would be the best time to get them in the system. So, because I think she was making
a...
Right.
And what I'm doing.
Exactly. That's how I am too.
Try to figure it out, try to get there
early. That's what she said. Now would be a good time to do it.
Yeah.
Who's the master, Marcus?